Hello， 大家好，我是江西国际传播中心熊瑞，
我是江西国际传播中心的甘晶莹。
今天晴空万里，我们一起来到了共青城南湖机场。
待会儿我们准备坐上我们的小飞机，俯瞰鄱阳湖，一起感受低空经济的魅力。
Let's go。
Representative of new quality productive forces. Low altitude economy has become an important direction to foster new drivers.
我虽然这个年纪比较大，但我有一颗年轻的心。
江西的低空经济，这个在我们省里来讲，应该是属于一个新质生产力的啊，一个新兴的这个发展方向。我觉得这对于我们省的这个经济发展，肯定是起到一个很大的促进作用。而且包括我，包括身边的朋友，也越来越关注这个低空经济、低空市场。
Air tour, pilot license training, aerial photography and aerial survey, power line patrol, UAV performance, UAV short distance transport are diversified application scenarios of low altitude economy in different fields. Jiangxi is embracing the low altitude economy with an open and inclusive attitude. Gongqingcheng, a young city, has frequently exerted efforts.In the low altitude economic track, by building the first low altitude economy industrial park in Jiangxi with high standards, completing Jiangxi's first market oriented and the first A1 class runway general airport around Poyang Lake. To accelerate the formation of industrial cluster effects and innovative ecosystems for low altitude economy.
Jiangxi 现在都在大力建设这个通航机场。未来实现现任通航的情况下，飞机不单单就是一个娱乐工具，而是它会成为一个交通工具。可能未来大家回家呢，就不需要去开车堵在路上了，我们在天上就可以实现点对点的交通。这个就是大家身边无处不在的低空经济。
We expect that in the near future, the low altitude economy will become a brand name card for Jiangxi and inject more impetus into its development.